So this is the sit and reach flexibility test. To start with, place the box against the wall, meaning it won't move around when completing the test. Secondly, get your clients to take off their shoes, so you get an accurate representation of how far they can reach, because soles may differ results. Sit on the floor and place your feet firmly against the box, upright, hands parallel, and simply reach as far down the box as possible to record a score. Then again, complete this test 3 times to get an average score and to get a nice accurate score possible.